like, talk like, looking like a lick ain't a last nigga try, find out really what the shit saying. All black cap fin tucked behind a buckle.
Aye, what's the deal, what's the deal, what's the deal? Your boy LB, bike with another one of them thank things, mate. One time for the one time, you know what it is up over here, eh? Check it out, though, check it out. Today, my nigga, another paid sponsorship, bruh. Star of Lido, Don Tripp, yeah. Five times. Nah, but, I can't tell y'all shit about these niggas. Nothing. Zip, zilch, nada. But we still gonna run it, my nigga. Just drop my fucking blunt, nigga. Party foul like a motherfucker, okay? Let's go. Statistics goes to show, if you don't grab some motherfuckers' attention within the first 15, 20 seconds, bruh, they out of here, they on to the next. That intro, bruh, lost me like a motherfucker. I ain't even about to sit here in front, but I don't know his music, never heard his music, not a fan of his. Maybe that's something he does, maybe his fans, they understand that. 2.4 million views, so I mean somebody understands something in this motherfucker, right? So I'm the oddball out here, but I want to see what's going on here. I must see what's going on here. I have to know what's going on here.
If they wasn't pressing record, I'd probably be pressing the tell button. Yeah, hustling, I'm from where them young niggas ain't scared of nothing. 10 years ago, drinking Tussin, nighting out, falling puck. Drive-bys in broad daylight, it's ringing like a concussion. Thug.
All right, well, why didn't we start off with this shit? But like I said, now I go sit here and pump back and say I'm a fan of his, first song I ever heard of his, so 2.4 million motherfuckers know something that I don't know. That's all I'm saying.
Quick to turn and tussle, nighting out, falling puck. Drive-bys in broad daylight, it's ringing like a concussion. Thug. Quick to tell her that I love her, knowing I just finished fucking. Dick smelling like a rubber, just like Melon, Danny Glover. Got caught with several lethal weapons, and you can check my deposition. Listen, look, them streets ain't for you. They against you, need convincing. They got most of my friends behind them fences. I was in them trenches, that's why I don't give a fuck about no mentions or no likes or no comments. I got extensions. I lost everything behind them fences. I was in them trenches, that's why I don't give a fuck about no mentions or no likes or no comments. I got extensions.
At the end of the motherfucking day, what's understood ain't gotta be explained. Niggas playing them internet games, but at the end of the day, what the motherfuck did Craig say? You say you had a gun on him. You said he had a gun on him when you seen him, right? Right? And ain't one nigga in the hood that play like that. Nigga. Niggas is better stop trying to be the next internet meme, bro. The next internet viral sensation. Fuck the dumb shit, cuz. You said niggas really been in these trenches, bruh. It ain't nothing to glorify. I done said in a lot of motherfucking videos, bruh. Anything he talking about that he went through, sipping and tussing, nah, off shooting at niggas, bro. At the end of the day, bro, what's really worth it? Street niggas have never really sat back and asked ourselves that question. At the end of the day, what's really worth it? You know why we don't ask ourselves that question? Because we go off of basic fucking instincts, my nigga. Animal behavior, bruh. That's what we are. That's what we're doing. That's how we live. Don't condone it. Don't glorify it. Product of our fucking environment. The cards that we was dealt, my nigga. They treat us like animals. We attack them like motherfucking beasts. That's all the fuck I'm saying. Gaius.
I lost everything beefing to get expensive. Kept a unit behind them fences. I was in them trenches. That's why I don't give a fuck about no mentions or no likes or no comments. I got extensions. I lost everything beefing to get expensive. Kept a unit and wouldn't care if you wind up in intensive. No evidence for forensics, just barely ducked the conviction. Shed a thug till when they said the buddy was snitching. Yeah, it's still fucking with me. Step brothers. Yeah. And I was still fuck Stacey Dash. One friend, we ready to die than let you take the stash. That ain't just
Yeah.
And I was still fuck Stacey Dash.
I'm mad at you, my nigga. I'm mad at you, cause despite anything and anything, they got still stuck dick in Lizzo, thick big nigga stuff. Dick all in that big motherfucker, bruh. I feel you, my nigga.
One friend, we ready to die than let you take the stash. That ain't just a set, my whole future's in that paper bag. That's how I feed my babies while my baby mama's bitching. I'm too close to the edge, it's best you keep your distance. My uncle fighting addiction, my people fighting convictions. But I gotta go get it, no matter the conditions. Shit be overflowing, I'm just trying to find a lid. Being careful with the fire, trying not to burn the bridge. And I would still fuck Stacey Dash. Spend a day with her crazy ass. You know, fine hoes talk way too much. I just wanna fuck her and make a gag. And watch reruns on BET. And reminisce on what it used to be. Then it's round two. I'm trying to knock that out. I might knock her up. I'm on a shooting spree. On my block, they out shooting teams. Just trying to buy with they moving screens.
I don't think that's a bar. I think I really fucked the shit out of Stacey Dash if you had the chance, bro. I don't think that's just a bar, my nigga. But I mean, shit, let's call a spade a spade. Have you seen Mo Money? Have you seen Clueless? He's calling a spade, nigga.
So used to putting up bricks, you think I'm playing for the loser team. I don't sleep much, but I used to dream, then I woke up and start chasing mine. Took a look at my G-Shock and said, don't rush it. Take your time without wasting time, got six.
It's time. Yeah. Hey, Craig, wanna keep going?
Fuck it.
City to city, me tripping my gun. Tripping if niggas try something. Picture me in the kitchen. Yeah, pitching. I need a side. Going digital. Plenty niggas still hit me up trying to buy something for my funds. Shit, had to grind hard where I'm from.
Cause see who doesn't hustle ain't entitled to a pie crumb. My nigga be the murder trial. To us, that's called triumph. Living to the limit, I'm just saying, you only die once. Pouring out champagne for all the good niggas that died young.
And counting down for Dottie, been locked up for 55 months. Break down a half a zip and try to.
When it first came on, my nigga, I was like, I ain't fucking with this. This don't even look like some shit I fuck with. Halfway between the first 6 to 8 bars, I was like, All right. I'ma learn today, necka. Real good, recognize real off top, bruh. I don't know where they from. I'm gonna say somewhere like New York, Philly, Jersey. Not Baltimore. Damn sure not Baltimore. They don't got that accent. But where these niggas from, bruh? I'm gonna have to bring them back to the stage again. This is the type of shit I like. And like I said, I've never heard neither one of these niggas. Can't tell you shits about neither one of these niggas, bruh. But I'm fucking with it. I'm fucking with it.
Stuff this shit in 5 blunts, right lower. I don't know how I function, high as fuck. You can see the pain all in my eyes, cause I don't cry
well,
much.
Well, you missing most crews than me if you decide to try us. Cause you'd have better luck winning a gun battle with a high point. Fuck around, made a new look in the camera. I'm like, hi mom, your son's been making pipe bombs. And my favorite rapper is Dylon. And
Dylon.
They think Star's the high one.
Hi mom, your son's been making pipe bombs. And my favorite rapper is Dylon. And
Dylon. They think Star's the high one.
You have to be a real nigga to get that motherfucking bar, cuz. You would have to really understand some shit. The best rapper, Dylon, 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 Dylon. That's Eats. It's Dylon. The biggest fuck up of the group, my nigga. Ah, shit. So, Dylon for making a band, the original shit with Puffy, because when he made the band with Chopper, Sarah Babs, who's host queen of the ring, by the way, still doing her shit. E. Ness, who still is battling Smack and other events, and Dylon, my nigga, and Freddie. I think I forgot Freddie from Miami, but Dylon, that was a classic line right there. I like that line.
Step brothers. I think this makes three.
Alright, my niggas. Alright, I fuck with it. I had me lost in the beginning, I will admit, but I'm definitely glad to bring them niggas back to the motherfucking stage, bruh. But let me know some insight on these niggas, where they from, this, that, and the third shit. Drop some links to some interviews to some other shit from them y'all want to see. That part. But anyway, though, bruh. Scrape y'all that. Get in the comment box. Like, subscribe to the YouTube channel, mate. Tell a friend, subscribe to the YouTube channel. You fucking with the Step Brothers? Definitely subscribe to the YouTube channel. LB, I think that's what they call themselves, right? That's the name of their shit. LB, for what's the deal? And I'm gone. 200.
Walk like, talk like, looking like a lick. Ain't a last nigga try, find a really what the shit saying. All black cap, then tucked behind a buckle.